this era of camera phones, it's important to document as much as you can at the scene of the accident. You're going to want to take photos of property damage, of skid marks, of any debris in the road. And when you're taking property damage photos, make sure that you do so from a number of different angles so that you can show the severity of the impact. I'm Rob Brannon with Penney & Associates. Please click the link below for your free guide.